In the northeast of Italy, severe storms, wind, and rain damaged the area and killed at least 14 people. Many of them died in car accidents or after debris or falling trees hit them. The storms filled up dams, knocked down trees, flooded homes, and caused mudslides that blocked roads or made buildings fall down hills. Italy's Fire and Rescue Service released drone videos so that people could know of the impact.